Uno minuto. I'm gonna go back to shotty gun. I like my shotty gun. A lot of gun. But Lobber, I got you in there from my back pocket. I'm keeping you in mind, buddy. I like you a lot. It was lock up here.
We're back. And now we don't have to deal with dragons.
Honeycomb Herald. Rumor honey bottoms. What?
Look, I don't give a shit as long as it's on the ground.
Joke's on you, bitch.
Yeah.
So, do you not see the...
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, this one looks confusing. Oh. Well, you got your wish about them being on even intervals, at least.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, this is how the dragon fight should have been. Also, what is that?
Oh, it's explodey bomb. Explodey bomb.
Can we get rid of that guy?
Okay. Do we just murder him, or... I think he is the boss right now. Also, it's going to be really hard to revive your teammate in this level. Like, how do you revive your teammate when they're, like, drifting through the floaty platforms? The only good news...
Can I touch those side platforms, or is the honey going to hurt me? I don't know.
Interesting.
He is the boss.
We got ourselves... So he is the boss right now. We got to defeat all the worker bees. Okay, so you can't blow up those bombs.
No. Okay. They can blow up.
They can blow up you. Oh, good. Stop hugging me. Okay, it's not going to work out for me.
Okay, they're not consistent, by the way. They somehow couldn't keep that...
Every now and then the platform stopped showing up. Yeah. It's,
why?
Okay.
Why? Why can't you just do that? Is it so... Was there somebody on the team that
There's
was like, no?
There's a lot of process in this one.
Thank you.
Well, you're alive. Wait, I don't think the honey hurts you.
No, it does.
Like, any of the honey hurts you.
Oh.
I assume falling off the screen eventually hurts you. And I think if you leave the screen, you die.
Yeah.
In any direction. But apparently the honey is not a hitbox. It's just having a chill time being honey.
If there's no platform down there, it will hurt you.
Yeah.
Basically. Oh, fuck. I got him, too.
You got hit by a worker bee?
All right. We changed phases. This isn't even, like...
Got it.
Get right in his face.
Oh, worker bee, no.
Could you not be like right at the edge of the screen? Yeah, some of these are like a distant enough that you can't just reasonably jump out of the way.
My navigation is having some troubles.
You know what? It's actually colors. My complaint today is colors. And yellow and blue is not really great.
Oh no.
I literally cannot see.
Okay, he's dead.
This whole fucking game is distracting as shit in the background.
I threaded the needle between the platforms. Oh, no.
Oh, he got down. Oh.
That sucks. Okay.
Moved on to this phase.
Okay.
What the fuck?
It's pink. Oh, that didn't work.
Just make two of them. Two of them seems more reasonable.
I thought I tried parrying it. Either didn't work, or I was too close to it when I started my jump and couldn't parry it in time, maybe. I figured, oh, it's pink. I can probably parry it. Whoa. That's a weird shape.
Excuse me? Is it like... Oh, okay. Well...
Are all of those parry?
I think they are.
That got weird. Hey, it was almost over.
I'll be honest. I do have a slight... I guess it's my fault for not being able to actually use
process.
My... Yeah, I can't use my eyes to separate the background from the foreground because I guess that's a skill that apparently only the best and the elite have. That I wasn't born with.
Okay, I'm dead already. That was amazingly fast.
It's like this whole
I've
background.
Developed a problem where I thread the needle between the platforms and just fall to my death. And I need to stop that.
I can't get close to this guy to hit him.
You're hitting him constantly. What are you talking about?
No, I mean, like, I'm trying to... Can the bomb hurt me?
Oh, weird. I think the... Oh, the camera's panning a little bit, huh?
Yeah.
Huh.
What? Oh. Wait, what?
I am a bee face.
What? Last time she came on the right side. Why did she come on the left side?
To spite you, Andrew.
Because consistency is like a disgusting word that should never be in an office when you're making a fucking...
An office?
In an office when you're making a game like this, apparently.
Oh shit, no, I didn't want to fall like that, no. Oh, I lost 2 hit points that way. No. Do you? Oh, god damn it.
Can I?
I am doing a terrible job.
I just be gone.
Where am I?
By the way.
I am back.
Yeah, you're back.
I landed on a weird. Oh, shit. That is.
I can't. Okay, I can't. I cannot do this. Why do we have to pick, like, the worst
boss? He's
down. Boss?
Okay, so avoid the projectiles.
Well, now we have to avoid the queen, too? Wherever she comes from?
There. Oh,
wait.
What the fuck?
So it's a different boss fight?
Okay. That's oddly horrifying. What the? Oh, they're centipeding up the screen.
Yeah, I'm noticing, but...
Okay, that's not so bad. That was not so bad.
No, that phase is fine. I just...
You're just stressing.
I wish I could turn backgrounds off. If I could turn backgrounds off, it'd be fine. I just... Like, there's too much detail in these backgrounds, guys. Like,
okay. Oh, damn it. I'm really struggling at, like, pre-planning where, like, the hexagonal projectiles are gonna go.
Yeah, it's...
With the scrolling screen. Like, I'm trying to figure out where to stand to be safe, and I'm like, fuck, I'm wrong.
I have to, like, take hits, because otherwise I literally cannot play the game.
Scrolling boss fight. I just stood there. My brain's not processing this fight yet. I'm still working on it. Oh, boy.
Can you not...
Boy.
What am I supposed to...
Yeah, there was a worker there.
What am I supposed to do? I can't.
We just gotta practice it. Don't freak out too much.
I'm not freaking out. I'm just
No,
more...
I'm just saying, like, you're trying to line up all the excuses, but really the big thing is, like, we just started it, and we need to get used to it, and that's it's hard.
I don't want this background here, and
I'm just resigning to losing over and over again until I start learning more.
I just want consistent fucking platforms. Is this so hard to ask? Is it so hard to ask for consistent platforms? What happened? Who was suggesting not?
Damn it. I didn't get out of the way in time and I'm gonna die.
I can't.
I got hit a second time. Oh no. Oh, I was doing so good until right at the end.
Watch out.
Yep. Is she gonna come down again? Yep, there she is.
Nope.
Oh, shit.
No, I can't. Just enough room. At least you put a finger down that time.
As a warning. This is the weird one. What is happening here?
Where'd you want me to go? Because if I jumped, I would have died. If I went left, I would have died. If I went right, I would have died. Because there was no platform left.
This moving platform. We really went directly from this to, like, the next copy of it. I'm like, oh no. How do we transition between the two moving platform fights like this? Because that was a mistake. Shit, because he floated slowly into me. Shit.
Because they made the mistake of doing the, what's it called? They, like, put...
Damn it. I don't have invincibility dash, so I need to plan for that.
Yeah, that's what I put on. I got rid of the coffee real quick.
Yep. Oh, I jumped into it! No! Oh, no!
No, I ran out of...
Oh, what a bummer.
Ran out of room to walk.
Boink. Oh, I'm doing that one. Forgot.
At least I have the ability.
There we go.
Oh, wait. Okay.
Just going up and over.
Why did she do that triangle thing and the orb thing for me last time?
There it is.
Thanks.
There's the one. Oh, shit.
If you just spawn it on me, maybe I'll die.
It wasn't very nice of him. Okay. Here she comes again.
Yeah, why didn't you do that?
You aren't low on health yet? I feel like she should be lower on health, but... Oh, wait, is that her being on low on health? That seems like a face change, actually.
Now it's...
Why is she a plane?
Well, at least
what does that even mean?
Us.
Oh, she's down here now. Oh.
She's shooting fisticuffs at
us.
Oh,
no, it's like the hardest... Oh, no.
They're homing fisticuffs.
They're homing fists.
Oh.
Okay, that's terrifying.
Okay, that's fair.
We got this, though.
That's fair
eventually.
In an area that doesn't have consistent platforms.
Okay.
All right, let's use
it.
Blue on this guy. Blue goes by faster.
How?
I
jumped straight down again. I need to stop doing that so badly.
I think if he's at an angle for you, use the red, but if he otherwise... you can hit those pink ones, by the way.
I'm completely dead. Well, yeah, they're pink.
I didn't think about that.
I completely...
I'm sorry. I would have rescued you if
no,
I could.
No, it's me, the completely, utterly, like, failing to process.
Oh, okay. Hey, girl. Oh, hey. Oh, no. Please, no.
There you go. Dashing over them makes them basically suck at following you. Oh, fell in a hole.
If you could just put platforms always in the center, that'd be great. There should always be center platforms.
Ooh, ooh, here comes the triangle. The triangle doesn't home. It just makes a bunch of weird projectiles everywhere.
Could you just have projectile or platforms in the center?
Oh, that's safe now. Oh, that's so nice.
What?
That attack is safe now. Yeah, super. Because we're not scrolling sideways?
Yeah, because we're not scrolling sideways.
I'm going to exit the map real quick, and I'm going to equip lobber instead of shotgun.
Yeah.
Because I think lobber will help me in the last phase. When she's a plane.
I think just that's...
You might want to equip something that helps you shoot down, if that's an option for you.
I don't have...
Because hitting the last phase just sounds hard. That's my concern right now.
Yeah,
so I'm going with lobber for that phase. If I live that long.
Yeah, I mean, you did for the dragon.
Yeah. I had one good run, but then the last run I just did was terrible. So we'll see. Oh, damn it, I was wrong. Damn it! I keep thinking I'm safe, and that I went to the right spot to live, and then I'm wrong. I just need to get better at this part.
Oh boy, where am I?
I think what's weird... Oh, yeah.
Remember, you can jump down from platforms.
What's weird is that the trajectory of the bomb cluster thing, it follows the scrolling of the screen.
Yeah.
That's what's fucking with me.
Yeah, it stays still, basically.
Ow. So if it explodes somewhere, it doesn't shoot straight horizontal out, for example. If it's going horizontal, it's actually sloping up.
Oh, fuck. What the...
Because it follows the screen scroll, which makes it weird. What's that black line on the screen?
What? Oh, that's from the TV.
No, that's not on the TV. That black line in the middle of the screen is in the recording.
Wait, what? I can't...
You see that, right?
No, what? Where?
Well, it's gone now.
Okay.
Oh, there's one up there now.
Where? What are you talking about?
Where you died, there was one. So when I died, I made a permanent shadow on the screen.
Oh.
And then when you died, you also did. So it was scrolling with the background. Like, it was scrolling over the background. The shadow of your death. It's weird. Alright. Okay, nope.
I don't like that the explosion needles follow the screen.
Yeah.
That seems...
Because then it's like, oh, it's going left. I'm safe because I'm above it. And then you're like, no, I'm actually not above it because it's coming up here.
It's really... tough to...
There we go. I didn't take a hit that time.
Really tough to gauge.
That's my best run so far. We're learning, Andrew. I'm learning, Andrew. I'm learning.
Okay.
Can't speak for you, but I'm learning. You were already beating that face.
That
hit me? Shit. Huh? These are also weird.
Because they're also doing it.
Yeah, those projectiles, they look like they're snaking the platforms, but they're not snaking the platforms because they scroll with the screen instead of snaking around the platform like it looks like they're going to do. It's really weird. Oh, no, it's coming back. So thankfully... Oh, God, it came down on me. Thankfully... Oh, shit, really? Oh, I managed to hit the same projectile twice.
Where am I? What the fuck? You spawned...
Wait, where did you... Okay.
She spawned a triangle above the screen where I can't see it.
Wow, that phase was almost over already. Weird. I guess that's what happens when I'm alive during it.
Yeah. Well, yeah, double the damage.
What was it? Thankfully, only one orb is homing at a time. Because once the moment the second one spawns, the first one just starts going in a straight line. Oh shit! It's gonna come at me. He's gonna come get me. He's gonna come and get me. And I don't want him to come and get me. I don't need a chaperone.
So I don't need a chaperone.
I don't need no chaperone.
I'm an adult.
I'm definitely prioritizing. Ah shit!
Oh, I jumped right in.
Oh no! I got stuck down. Fuck. I think I thought it was you for a second there.
Yeah, I did that. That's how I got
that
hit.
That sucks.
Well, I thought I was you. I do it often. More often than I definitely should.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, fuck. I can't. Hello, I can't. Okay.
I'm fucking it up bad.
Oh, she hasn't done the bullet yet.
Wait.
Why are you allowed to spawn them outside
Wait, that,
of the
yeah,
room?
That legit spawned, like, off camera.
Can you spawn...
What?
It's fucking, it's
that was bizarre.
She did. That's how I died the previous
one.
Yeah.
Moment. Why would it ever spawn up there?
Because I was too close to the top, and she spawned.
So spawn on the bottom then.
Shut up, Keith. That's not how
there's
game
so
design.
Much other screen space.
That's not how game design works. All right, you're not a game designer who spent fucking 40 years making
me?
A game.
You're not a game designer.
Yeah. You can't comment on this. This is pure craftsmanship.
You can only have opinions if you make the thing you have an opinion on. That's how the world works.
Yeah.
I'm not an insane person. Those people are amazing that they think that kind of stuff. You think you can critique books? You haven't made a book. That means that you're not allowed to have opinions on
books.
Yeah,
well, guess what? Neither did you, because your book was awful.
Is that? Like, I didn't take a hit. Yay.
Good job. Where's she going to come from next? Okay, that's
left. She pointed. So, I guess assume center until she... Until otherwise...
Yeah, because center, she never gives you any indication she's coming that way.
Yeah.
It's a bad time.
The fake out.
Oh, my things will...
Here comes the triangle. Fuck,
I can't... Hello.
Hello, my honey. Hello, my darling. Hello, okay.
It's
triangle.
It's always right above you.
Yep.
Why?
Not very nice.
Why is human suffering?
Oh, Jesus.
Why is human suffering?
Oh, no. I threaded the needle again. Damn it. It's really fucking me up that you can fall between the platforms.
Yeah.
I should be used to it by now, but I'm not.
Oh, okay.
Huh? Where are you?
I was dead. I died in the top right corner.
I did it again.
Oh, nice. You're close.
I need to stop. I desperately need to stop doing that. Like, I can't stop, but I need to.
What? Just dash.
I accidentally fall between the platforms.
That's what I'm saying. Just dash. Dash is my movement for the most part.
Shit. I take more hits than I should from him just slowly drifting across the screen. I don't take more hits than I should from literally everything. It's kind of a pointless statement, but I'm kind of hungry. Well, I'm dead.
Okay.
This may be just...
Yeah. I can't get you.
I just need to learn the first phase, which I kind of have sometimes. But other times, it just all falls apart. There are so many background details I wish I could look at, but this...
I know, I don't. I actually do not wish there were more background details that I could look at.
Oh, no, I fell. Shit. Oh, well, that's bad. That's... Okay, I'm just trapped down. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, if you don't...
Yeah.
Can I get you? Nope, okay.
No. I need to get better at moving around this shit. This dude occupies a decent chunk of the screen and then slowly drifts across, and it seems so... obvious and avoidable, but I am somehow really struggling with it, getting around it.
Oh, okay.
On this platform system.
Well, it doesn't help that the platforms are weird.
Yeah. Oh.
Why? Why do you spawn them on me? Can I ask you to not do that? Oh, come on.
Yep, got it.
I can't. No. I couldn't go up without getting hit by that.
Come on, Keith, stop fucking up the easy phase. You've gotten through it with no hits multiple times. Son of a bitch. Shadow, no.
I can't hear
him. No bark. I can hear him. I don't like it.
Well, that's your own personal issue.
That's a technical fail.
Deal with it!
Oh, no. No, I don't want to be on the ground. No. Okay.
Auto-fire seems like the best option for this first phase.
The homing?
Yeah. Because you could just let it go.
Are you one with the scene stars?
Yep.
Ha.
Hi there, Ball. Huh? Can you jump off of you? I don't know, but I don't want to try it out. Okay, could you not, like, literally spawn two balls in front of my face? That would be...
She was singularly focused on you with that one.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I missed the dash range. I was wrong about it.
The hard part is
I
haven't played these bosses before, so I gotta deal with...
The hard part is I haven't played these bosses before. Yeah. What a weird observation.
No, I just...
Goodbye.
Yes. Yes.
It's hard how this content is new.
Yeah. Well, it's also hard because we spent an hour trying to conform to one type of boss movement.
Yeah, we're
and
very
now we're doing the exact same one.
How to train a dragon.
Yeah. We just spent all this time trying to learn how to fucking
fight.
Don't
chase me over here. I just left that side. Oh, you dick.
Oh,
dick
God.
Ball.
How did I...
Dick
I
ball.
Was on the... thing.
No.
Huh?
It's hard for me to shoot the boss in this part because I'm so focused on not taking hits.
That's why I said the homing shots were nice. I had nowhere else to go, though, because this fat-ass fucking body. No, we fucked this up. We're doing this. A brawl
I'm not taking credit for that Wii this time. I was a good boy.
Oh, were you at three?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you got hit already.
No, I was doing great.
Oh, I wouldn't have redo it. I can't actually see your health bar sometimes because it gets just completely muddied
Fucking... My brain is completely overloaded every moment I play this game, except for the early boss fights that are hilariously simple. Fuck, he showed up in the middle of that. Oh, asshole.
Well, I mean, like, when I press pause to quit, your health bar was, like, being covered. I couldn't, like, see your health bar.
Well, I mean, by the time you're pausing, you should be quitting, because I don't want you pausing in the middle of a fight, and then we continue.
Thankfully, it can't hurt you, then.
Here we go.
Without coffee, I do not gain that special very quickly.
Nope. Coffee definitely exists for a reason.
Hello, Trigger! Trigger is the button that I used to dash, and I pressed it, and you didn't give me it. So that's not my
triangle
fault.
All the time. Oh, no. Oh, no, don't do that. Okay. Point.
No, it should be triangle right now. Always on me! Why? Fuck you. I don't want to.
It really does spawn on you.
Why?
It's a weird...
That time it was on you.
I was supering. That wasn't very nice.
Were you supering?
Yeah.
She's coming down the middle.
I was in the middle of using my B attack.
Oh, cool.
Is that a new one?
No, it's the airplane. Phase.
Okay. I was in the middle of using my B attack when she did it, so I was like, I'm already stuck in this animation. There's no escape.
Can I super down?
So this is when the fists happen.
Ow! Oh! Whoa! What the fuck?
What? That's a thing that happens?
Can I?
What was the tell for that one? I missed it.
You cannot super.
Whatever the tell was for that one, I completely missed. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I was looking at the left one.
Yeah, because there's two, apparently.
Jesus.
And since they're both...
Holy shit, you have to go through so much to get that phase.
This is another problem of, like, I don't like how co-op... I don't like that co-op splits up stuff like that. Because if both fists were on you, it would be a lot easier to deal with.
Because you just know, where they're going.
But because they both go to each individual person, it becomes like a clusterfuck of where did the... How many fists are there? Where do they go?
I mean, for me, the trap just becomes oftentimes the third or last or whatever phase is the hardest one. But you have to get through all the other shit to get there. So it's just really hard to learn the last phase because you always see it in like 2 second bursts before you die.
Yeah, I didn't... What?
One of the traps
that
happens...
Why didn't she put her finger down?
A trap
Isn't that a little fucked up?
It's a little fucked up. Oh, shit. The trap that happens in multi-phase boss fights in any game is just the fact that, like, oftentimes the hardest phase is the one that you can't learn any real shit. The hardest phase is the one that you can't learn for any real span of time because, you spend so much time trying to get to it, and then you just die the moment it starts. You're like, fuck. Like, that saw blade? I was like, what?
Yeah, that saw blade took up, like, half the screen. And I was not ready for it because how would I know that was happening?
I don't know what the tell was for that
you're
one.
You're doing like, you're just getting a free hit on somebody.
So the previous run we learned about the saw blade. Like, first one run taught us about the fists, next run taught us about the saw blade. Now we need to learn the tell for the saw blade because both of us missed it, right?
Yeah.
All we know is that suddenly there's a saw blade and we're like, whoa, I did not see what causes the hints that that's going to happen.
I don't even know how you avoid that. Oh,
like, if the saw blade covers half the screen, then there's hopefully a tell that tells you which side the saw blade's gonna be on.
I was watching her for the fist, and she just saw blade. And I was like, okay.
I didn't see any hint of it, so I have no idea where it came from. But that, like, oh, shit. There has to be a tell for that, because it covered half the screen.
Does there? Because the dragons don't have tells sometimes.
The dragons have tells,
but it's
really hard to see.
Not for the orbs. Yeah,
but the orbs are not a half screen. That's not the super attack.
No, but I'm saying that, like, it's not... I wouldn't...
Like, that saw blade is what the game would count as being, like, the attack that you advertise. Like, I understand them not advertising the orbs. I think the orbs are still, like, poorly placed, but they should be further back a little bit, but sure.
I think the fist just
hit.
Oh,
shit.
At least it's not as bad as triangles, honestly.
I'm bad at calculating the triangle pattern. This part fucks me a bit, too. Best I can do is just... Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Gotcha.
The way that it goes through platforms really fucks with me.
Where am I?
You're just hanging out in the honey.
I can't see myself.
It looks so much like it's going to follow the platforms. It really screws me. Oh, God. Oh, God. I landed over here. Hello, my honey. Hello, my darling. Hello. Shit.
Nice. That was a good save.
Where am I? Here.
Right here.
I am again on my own.
Down in the ground.
Okay, last phase.
This is the only time I get a chance to hit her.
Why did you do that?
Because I can't hit her when she's on plane.
Oh. Oh, right, because your super can't go that. Oh.
Wow, could you put a consistent platform?
Yeah, there was like a dirge, there was like a lack of platform, so I ended up falling down.
Is that like a thing? Was there some kind of law? Is there some kind of law that if you have consistent platforms, it makes it too easy?
I don't know.
Because I don't feel like that's a reasonable, why would you ever not have consistent platforms?
I was trying
platforms?
To climb up, but there was like a V, there was an upside down V of missing platforms.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh shit, and then it ferried me down into the hitbox.
Yeah, like what am I supposed to do?
I'm
why
like,
would?
Well, fuck, why I guess just, this is the end of me.
Like, why isn't there just platforms everywhere? That there is no reason why it can't. Like the clouds, whatever, they're clouds being formed, but the honeycomb thing, there's platforms on honeycomb areas that aren't, that don't have offices
on
them.
Only took one hit this time.
So it's not like you're trying to come up with an excuse that only honey or only platforms can exist where there's offices. Oh my god.
There we go.
No, no!
That was almost.
I thought it was safe.
That's tough. That's a tough one.
She hasn't spawned on the right for a very long time.
Yeah.
I wonder if hanging out on the right makes her not spawn on the right.
Absolutely not. Because hanging out in the middle makes her spawn in the middle.
Yeah, like, but she has a choice between left and right. Middle is a specific phase, but left and right are the same thing. So she might just spawn on the opposite side if she's going to spawn on the side. Huh? Huh?
Yes.
Oh, fuck you! It was on me! Yeah, there's no. You're not getting me. That's not from that. Ah, I felt so good about dodging the first one perfectly, and then they're like, "Fuck you, I'm on you." I guess that is hitting her, for a bit.
I don't know if it even does damage though, because how do you even know what does damage to anything?
It's hard to tell, because you don't know if the flashing is just for show sometimes. It's like when she's in phase transitions, if her phases are different health bars, then like if she's in a phase transition, can't she be hurt? If she's not in between phases, like,
theoretically? See, like, when it's just one person, the fists are super easy to deal with. Oh, this is her maybe doing the saw blade?
That's the saw blade.
She makes a face.
She makes a face? What was the face?
She just goes like, oh, fuck, I can't avoid that.
But not that kind of
Oh, my God.
What kind of was it?
She does, like, a thinking, like,
Okay, I'll try to watch her face.
She's like,
if I ever make that phase again.
She does, it takes a while. She, like, it didn't. So it glitched. It must have glitched out the first time we. It must have glitched out the first time we experienced it. Because she just did it instantly. Like, I wasn't prepared for it at all. It was just like a whoop.
Yeah, I don't know.
And I was like, what the fuck?
I mean,
everything
can seem instant if we don't know the tell, though.
Well, no, but I'm saying that time she actually took a few seconds to think about that attack and then did
it. Let me think about this.
She did, like, a pullback, you know, like a charge. Which is how you normally do big attacks like that. But when we did it the first time, she definitely didn't do that. Because I would have been like, oh, that's weird. She's making a funny face. Which is basically the mindset I had when I saw it the first time. Which is like, oh, weird. She's making a funny face. I wonder what that's...
Oh, you the fucking... No.
Why is this guy not dying as fast
I dodged
now?
It so good, and then fucking B comes in. And just is like, I'm interception, bitch. I'm like, no, don't interception me. Interceptioning's bad.
Don't you play the football?
Don't you play the football? I play the football. Oh, shut. I wasn't ready for that. Oh, no. Didn't make that. I am really bad at these scrolling platform levels, like more so than most of the levels.
Ah!
I'm already not great, but fuck. These scrolling platforms really fuck with me.
No.
Fucking with me. Really? That's how I died? Well, that's a bummer.
Not really, because Arisa was able to save you.
Yeah, but that was a dumb way to go out. Oh, shit. Oh, well, I'm safe over there.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Ha-ha.
Thank you.
Ha-ha. Oh, save me.
I could not.
I was a little trapped. I wonder if you can stand sufficiently far on the right side of the screen to just not get hit by that.
By the
bees.
No, I think they come at you no matter what. Yeah, this is definitely like. She moved to the.
She scrolls.
That's great.
You have
that's...
to like really run to the far most opposite screen. Wow. Did you see how? Wait.
Her
what?
Health goes down super
wait.
Fast.
I'm confused. Did you see that?
What?
Did you see how far the game said I survived into phase 3, even though I died in phase 2?
Yeah, because her health is super short.
I can't. So we were eating into phase 3 health during phase 2.
Yeah.
So if we do enough damage at the end of phase 2, it can actually, like, destroy phase 3.
Yeah.
Weird. I'm gonna die. This is a nightmare. I completely was, like, out of it. Yeah, like I was. It said I half beat phase three, even though I died during phase two. That's bizarre. So now we know health bars do are consistent from phase to phase, and if the game takes too long to transition in phases, you still get the damage, which explains why sometimes phase twos of boss fights
go way shorter.
Yeah, because we get so good at phase one sometimes, and phase two is sometimes bizarrely short for no reason. We were talking during the dragon fight how inconsistent it felt, and it's because we're doing so good during phase one that the we're damaging phase two health bar before it even starts. That's bizarre, by the way, that works that way. Okay. That's all the more reason why I wish there was a health bar at times, just so I could learn how it works.
Yeah, learn the mechanics of fighting a boss that are kind of important because it's the whole game.
Oh, no! I was I'm sorry.
She's coming this way. Oh, God.
Yeah, I was wrong about that, apparently.
She definitely just comes as she pleases.
I have a bad tendency to, like, successfully avoid everything for a entire phase.
For a phase and then just get hit every time.
I get hit by the last projectile of the phase when I'm like, yes, I did it. Like, I got hit by the last bullet, and I'm like, no, but I made it this far.
Huh. Shit.
So for the triangle spawning on you, you just gotta be ready.
You have special?
Yep. When it comes to the triangle spawning directly on top of you, I guess you just gotta be ready with that dash button.
Yeah.
To immediately escape. That's the best chance you have. Alright, well, good luck, us.
Let's just watch her face. There she is. She's gonna
Which
do
side?
It. This side.
Oh.
I...
Wow. Those supers are no joke.
The fucking...
I was finally looking at the tell. I'm like, okay, I see the face now, but I'm like, I don't know which way she's gonna go. So, like, that's...
I think the way she's looking is the way she's going to shoot it. So if she's, like, staring to the left, she's gonna use her left arm. She's staring to the right, she's gonna use her right arm.
The direction she leans into is the direction she's gonna swing from.
Could I get like invisible walls at the top?
Invisible walls at the top so you just can't
lead
the screen or something?
Because I'm allowed to leave the screen, I can't see projectiles. But I can't get down off the screen because I don't know how far up I am, realistically. Like, how tall did I jump up? Okay, or that kind of stuff. Like,
wait, what?
You fell down.
Was there not a platform down there? Shit,
no.
Shit. Well, you're not getting me now.
Yeah.
I think I dropped down toward where I thought was a platform to avoid
I literally cannot avoid that.
You can't avoid what?
Well, the fucking thing went so slow. The triangle went so slow above me that I ran out of spaces to stand. And I was like, why did you do that?
Oh, wow, you don't have much to deal with there. You had to dash across to the left one.
Consistency is a word you should look up in a dictionary, and it's very important to making good boss fights like these, where there are platforms that you must stand on in order to survive.
What the hell does hard mode look like?
Probably...
Because this is medium mode.
It's probably
like... That's terrifying me to think about.
Hard mode's probably not any harder. It's probably just worse, like...
Just another thing to remember. Pattern to learn.
It's probably just... even worse made. It's like, oh, now here's...
I was curious about the hard mode for the dragon, and I found out that reverses the platform directions.
But they're still inconsistent,
who cares? My understanding is that it's just the dragon boss fight again, except now the clouds go the opposite way.
Which is not the hard part. Like, the hard part isn't the direction the clouds go in, the hard part's the fucking...
Well, the hard thing... Oh, shit.
I feel like the hard part is how it was having enough clouds.
That's too bad for me. That's devastating how bad I just fucked up. It's like, so the thing about changing something like that is that if you... It's the type of hard fight that you, like, obsess over and you play over and over again to finally learn how to do it and nail it. So the twist is that if you fuck up something like that, like a minor change like that, it creates a problem where, like, this fight that you had down is now, like, unmanageable because of the changes.
Yeah.
So it's like... God damn it, dude. It's a... Oh, fuck, really?
He's on you, man. Yeah, fucking hell.
It creates the smelter demon problem in Dark Souls 2, which is that there was a boss called the smelter demon, and he was already pretty hard, so most people had to fight him over and over and over and over and over again in order to take him down. So what they did to fuck with you is later on they added a second smelter demon in the DLC, which was the exact same boss fight in virtually every way, but all of his attacks had slightly different timings than the other one did.
That's pretty fucked up.
You see how that fucks with your brain?
Yeah.
So that's the point of a tiny change like that, is that the boss is already hard, but they make it harder by just fucking with it, like by reviving it essentially, by changing the timing of something about it or the direction something moves in. So then your muscle memory is useful.
Yeah, like that's a good way to deal with a boss fight.
That's why they take the dragon and reverse the platform direction, is because that's how they can fuck with you again on the same fight.
But that doesn't sound tough. The inconsistency of platforms was what was hard for me, not the direction they went in. I could go in the opposite direction and still be A-okay. What's the negatory on that?
My answer, Nagapora.
So shoot your fists wherever
At
I
this
am.
Point, I think I have more trouble in phase one than two somehow.
I can't see the fist because I'm in the sky. Okay, great.
Wow, you actually got her. How are you doing that phase?
What?
I
don't have to attack. I just have the auto shot, and because
that,
the auto,
that does help.
Yeah,
that
the auto
you
shot
are automatically hurting her. I can't even. Like, I can't even process the fucking, like, the fists.
Oh, the fists are all I'm focusing on. Fists and platforms. That's all I'm paying attention to, because I don't have to pay attention to her.
Yeah, that definitely does help.
Because when she's doing fists, she doesn't do razor blades. It seems like.
I weirdly learned phase two the most on that one, but I never got to learn phase three because I just wasn't making it to it. Mostly because of all the damage I was taking in phase one.
Yeah.
I couldn't handle it.